while, but I'm back. This week, the video is about this Begonia maculata. It's definitely one of my favorites. I might say that about all of them, but you know. Anyway, I got this one over a year ago. It was much smaller. Now it's growing super big. I had to detain it because it was growing a little bit crazy. But I decided to paint one of the pictures I took, like from this side or this side, I can't remember very well. But yeah, it was quite fun because I used the masking fluid for the first time. And I'm gonna post another video talking about that as well. I hope you enjoy it. And let's paint. Please, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. And give me a thumbs up as well. And if you have any suggestions about plants to paint next, let me know in the comments below. Bye bye! Thank you.